Sometimes these incredible moments happen. A guy by the name of Joe Orians, a custodian at Liberty-Benton Middle School in Northwest Ohio, came into work and just at a whim, he threw a half-court shot over his head and made the basket. And he didn't think anybody saw him, but he was being monitored the whole time by a security camera, which recorded the whole event.